his class, right? So he asked me if I could do anything with this. And yes, I could, you say. And had it typed up, I said, do you understand? You helped it type, I tried to make it clear or something. And I actually think that, gosh, there had better been someone at the strategic air command who could have solved it. if not, the Soviet Union really should have found out someone easily. But it wasn't all that sophisticated. It's true. I even ran into a guy who claimed he had heard it from one of the generals. Now, this is somewhat hard for me to imagine because I wasn't that great, nor the problem that difficult, right? But yeah, the story is more or less true. There is some apocryphal story, but the story is the case. If there had been any Russian spies at the air race, turned out that they couldn't solve this at all. I can't believe they couldn't solve this at all. well, we should have lost. We should all be under Stalinist.